This is the second video about payment system. So this is my Alipay. If you will open, you will get this screen something like this, not exactly like this, but something like this, because these options will be different in your case. So how to make payments from here? First, you need to add your information. You will click on me. You need to identify yourself, make account, enter your phone number. You can see this information. You also need to identify your real name identification. You can see I have completed this information. So you need to fill this information and you need to identify yourself if you want to use this service. I will go back. This will show my transaction detail, which I also don't want to show you. This is my balance, which further also have my transactions detail, and this is my bank card. I am going to open it. This is how you can add further bank card. You can see plus and you will enter the bank card number, or you can also use the picture. So this put 497 banks. So and you can see that even they accept Visa and MasterCard, but Chinese card are mostly UnionPay. So you can enter your bank card detail here, and it will be, but I will going to exit because I already have my bank and detail here. Now actually I need to open my balance. Let's the other are bank card detail. I already told you other are not really useful options, but let's open the balance. Now this is my again WeChat Alipay balance. It's not my bank balance, it's my WeChat Alipay balance. So I can withdraw. In withdraw case, I can send this money to other people or also in my own bank account, and I also can top up. Actually in withdraw I can only send in my bank account. Top up is getting money from my bank account to this Alipay. I'm going back. So you can receive money. How to now send or receive money? We are going to go home. So here is the option pay or collect, and this is the option to scan. It's like same like WeChat. You can scan QR code, you can also scan from the album, and which I don't want to do that at this moment. You can also, you can see transfer money to other people in the bank accounts. Okay, so these are the list of people I have sent money before. I can send on Alipay, I can send to the bank, send red packets and some other details which I am not going to open, and go back. Now pay and collect, open this. If you are going to pay money on some bank, some shop, then you are going to show this code. They normally use via this barcode. Receive money, if you want to receive money, you can show this code. You can again like WeChat, you can enter some specific amount and you can save this image. Okay, and then you can send this picture to the other people. For shops they have option which are not our requirement, and we can transfer money. Again, this is the same detail which I showed you before. So let's go back. So this is how I should